You guys hear me okay?
No, no, we can hear you just fine.
Clear. You just sound totally different.
Yeah, a few people said that.
He's not swallowing his mic.
No.
If you start hearing your voices through my mic, yell at me, because I don't want that to happen. So far, everything's been okay. But
nah, if you got push to talk, you're fine.
Yeah. I'm leaving it on push to talk anyway. That just... I yell at people for all that crap as it is. I don't want to become that person. It's like, okay, fuck off.
All right, in case we haven't heard, enemy number one is Crawling Guardians.
For those that don't know what Crawling Guardians are, they will zerg us with Guardians.
Yeah, pretty much. So they're target number one, unless we're getting tugged by the one of the smaller guilds. Norpass is friend, I think, I hope.
As far as I know, yes.
So don't hit them. Everybody else is fair game, but target number one is Crawling.
Aye, aye, Capitay.
Casey, where the fuck are you?
I already said F or something.
This links.
I love how most of the people in the platoon are in Velia and Hydel, then we just got this one random guy, Hazed, just sitting in trees.
He's probably on alt.
Oh, wait, here's even better. King Cuck is in Valencia.
He might live there. You don't know. It's his hometown.
You got a problem with trees there, bud?
No, I'm saying everyone's good, clustered good, up. Good, everyone's good. Clustered up and keep ready my, in these towns.
My name
and
out of your mouth.
Down there.
That's what I thought.
All right, Star's just sitting on a table over here.
Oh, we're 55 of 55.
I'm resting my legs, yeah.
We have 55?
Yeah, Saturday. Unless I can't count. Saturday.
It's a good Sunday, guys. Good Sunday.
But Frey can't make it. I don't think he was able to on yes, was he?
I don't know. He's running away from a fucking fire, so I would guess not.
That's it!
Wait, what?
Put a strike on him!
Running.
You know, Richter don't give Richter. A fuck.
Oh, come on.
House burning and all. Fucking kick him from the
Rick's like, fuck all.
Burning down.
Alright, listen. Scouting, Flex, you're going straight south. There's somebody in that corner, guaranteed. My party, we're going to go towards town east. There's probably somebody in that corner, too. Somebody's in the fucking circle fort, because I tried to place there, it wouldn't let me.
Oh, fuck that circle fort. That's like suicide.
I hate that place.
No, they're going to have fun over there. Anyway, everybody else just handled the rest of the fucking pizza slice.
You mean the, like, the half-circle natural ruins thing?
Oh, no, it's a full circle.
Oh, it is a full circle. I thought there was, like, a little gap on one of them.
Oh, no, there's a gap, but, you know, it's still a circle.
That we get cucked every time we go into that spot.
Right. It's right in the middle, it's true. But you know, it is, it could be defensible with enough people.
If we weren't freaking zerg by three guilds last time, sure, we would have been okay. 25 mans are hard, man.
Good question. Where the fuck are we over there, Guardian?
Too late now, dude. The fuck you mean? Then, like, 2 weeks they're gonna get nerfed?
Nerf, alright.
Be dropping.
Bro, are they removing, like, half their fucking toolkit? Is that the nerf?
They're nerfing all damages by, like, 15%, and they're.
Oh, no.
All damage.
Oh, Lord forbid.
By, like, 15%.
What are you gonna do? Press two Qs instead of one?
So, We're going from a god class to a demigod class, you know what I mean?
All the plebs will just re-roll off it anyway, so that'd be good. The good guardians will go stand guard.
Wow!
Game crash.
We're taking away the weapon exchange coupon.
Is that Leon? Is Leon here?
I'm here, you...
Yeah, fuck me.
What, you mean you don't recognize Leon's voice?
They're only taking the coupons away because they're going to add an in-game way of getting them.
Whatever.
I'm surprised. That's a good money maker from. I'm surprised they're doing that.
All right, first tag, Crawling Guardians. As soon as we see them, we have to group up. Do not bum rush them. You will die. We have to group quick. We do not run in one at a time. So if you see their fort, throw your body at it, let us know, we'll group up.
And get back Tilda.
What about Tilda? No, I hit Tilda. Nobody else hits Tilda here.
Secondary prison be Richter, if necessary.
Yo, who's breathing? Stop it.
It's Leon, see?
Damn it, Leon.
Motherfucker just got the new first edition Final Fantasy card or something.
He's breathing hard, he's like, ooh.
It's my fan, holy shit.
Getting hot over there, huh?
What?
It's fucking summer in California, no shit.
How come you're not on fire?
Yeah, how come you're not on fire? I mean, you know, thank God, but you know.
Man, any minute, now, fire. Any minute. Very dedicated.
If you're jumping into base, you can drop traps, drop them please, and then spread out. Let's roll.
Go time.
Oh, won't you look at this stones.
Base. Got an enemy at the gate. Skull Chaos trying to tag. No tag yet.
There's no one in that circle fort.
What?
Sorry, that was one of them. Oh, yeah. The other one. Yep. It's reserve.
Norpass just messaged me last minute. And they decided to cease fire with crawling.
Wait, what?
Yep. So, we're probably going to have to hit crawling now, or Norpass, one of the two.
Well, hold up. So, they're not our ally?
Nope.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? How do they...
I keep tagging.
Fuck. It's all good. We'll fucking fight, whatever.
Akatsuki tag!
Hey, make sure I should have started.
Why is that guy taking no fucking damage?
He's bugged. I grabbed him as he weed.
Double dick.
Alright, crawling is tagged. The next is safe zone. We're gonna roll out. Roll out, get him, ping. Get him to the safe zone. Go, offense. Gotta hit him hard. Roll out.
I'm getting chased! My pony's down, damn. Safe zone.
I knew someone was there.
So, I think we should fuck up Norpass.
We'll lose Crawling's offense on our base.
Yeah, we need to hit Crawling. We're already grouping up.
Sorry, I didn't hear that for some reason.
Let's go, people. Get a thing.
We ask Golden Reserve to hit crawling with us.
That'd be nice.
I don't know anybody from either of the smaller guilds.
Let's move up. Walk with me. Follow things, roll up. Get any picks you can. We got a lot home. I got a V, get the fuck in there.
Section on front line.
Nice. The wipes. Stay tight. Alright, survivors pulled back to the safe zone.
Alright, we're getting hit from the Norpass. There's about 20 of them on base.
Okay, everybody spawn a base. We're defending. If you're alive, come back. These fucking cucks.
They say they're our ally, and then you just fucking turn on us.
Alright, everybody, back home. Defend the shit. There's so many, Jesus! Alright, we're all staying home. We got, we're gonna have crawling. I think these Natsuki guys also here. Oh, good guy. Alright, stay tight, stay close. You got any sort of range staying in these rocks? Don't forget your traps.
Take out our nursery?
I started it.
Yeah, they fucking took it out.
What did they kill?
The elephant nursery.
Get a new elephant up. Alright, we got movement in the west. Pile up on ping. Alright, it's the third goat attacking us. Push on this. Wipe them. Come back home.
We got crawling. Yeah, we got. Never mind. The scouts.
Stay tight, stay tight. I don't see what they're doing.
Oh, we got Nord Pass on the west, or east again. Ooh, big group.
Sit on ping. Oh, that is a big group. Make them climb. Do not go down there.
Just out of archer range.
Again, that's real.
A good fucking watch shot. Yeah, we can't really go down there because another guild's gonna hit us from the other side. Yep. Golden Reserve on us! Turn around, gate side! What is this, Bloodfuck Warthorn Dane? What the fuck?
Holy, Zerg Warthorn, Jesus Christ.
How is it any different from usual?
Hey, whatever. Fuzzy, get a boat up here.
Yeah, don't go down there, guys. You gotta get...
Don't spread out, stay inside the base. If you got any sort of range, here's a nice rock for you. My ping, yeah? Get up here. Range your shit down.
Crawling is here!
We're surrounded by the wrong side right now.
Back to base, back to base.
Crawling behind us on the rock.
They got nursery, get them
in. Sucking and crawling. Again.
Stay tight, use our flamer.
Got a group of Nord Pass on gate side.
They're fucking everywhere.
And then, yeah, no pass.
Alright, they got that rock. Don't go out there. Fight close to base. I'm ping. Get these Natsuki guys. Roll back.
Blizzard on Nord Pass. You got anyone can climb up there?
We should definitely not be climbing. It's fine. I don't think they can hit us from that rock.
I can hit them with Archer from our pad.
Well, they're climbing down it
now. My rock.
Crawling chaos on ping. We're gonna get him out of there. I need everybody to swing back right now. On ping, everybody, everybody. Go, go, go. Engage.
Going on star.
Nice fucking quantum shot. See a guardian, grab him. Otherwise, he's not gonna kill him. Alright, good deed. Don't chase, come back.
I'm stuck inside the rock.
Alright, we're gonna push Nord Pass. Ready? Swing fast, swing fast. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. On Nord Pass.
Sucking frontline. Oh.
Suck them all! Chase, chase, chase.
It's all trapped. Don't run out there.
Oh, don't chase. I lied. Come back. Let's get this rock over here.
About 5 or 6.
While the supply is up, traps, traps, and more traps. Alright, push door past something.
Golden Reserve and Nord Pass are like fighting each other.
Good.
In the road in front of our base.
That's fine. Let them fight. Come back home. Come back home. At least no two good guys out of here.
Crawling north. Elephant.
I'm ping.
Crawling on the valley or the north side there.
Push with me.
Watch.
All right, come back to crawling.
Elephant. Just running and watch out.
Flavor, watch it. Focus, elephant. Guys, use your grabs in these guardians. Holy shit.
Hey,
he's gonna have block forever. You're not gonna kill him.
Get up on the flame tower spot, guys, too.
I'm Huacha. I'm Bing. All right, good shit.
Woo!
Defense, get elephant traps out, please.
I've been trying.
Yeah, I've been trying to.
Yeah.
Just too many hits in.
The one this fucking node, they gotta work for it. All right, pile up on me.
The problem is they can use the fucking town for.
Who's that over there? Golden Reserve is attacking us. Fantastic.
Crawling on the base.
Fuck. Crawling first in our base. Take care of them. On the Huacha. Stay high, don't chase him low. Flamers, look alive! We got an elephant inside base. Flamer!
Portal.
Gate Flamer, what are you doing?
It's a very good question.
Hello?
Because there's someone in it.
We cannot have sleeping flamers, guys. What the fuck?
What the fuck is
that?
Fucking
ammo.
It's ammo?
Yeah, fuck.
I can just tell me, I have, always have ammo. Fuck.
It's not, doesn't have any ammo, that's all, I'll get it.
Oh, I have ammo! Oh my god, there! Get it!
No, it's somebody, the one on...
Yes, I just refueled okay. It. Somebody get in there.
They're getting in now.
Hold the high ground. Oh, that's a cannon also. Or is that a bird?
Where are my heal bots at?
Are we cannoning somebody? What the fuck? Nice, I guess. Kind of want everybody on the ground. Alright, let's push north pass on this flamer. Oh god, this is fucking bananas. Push north pass hard.
Group.
They got maybe. An elephant.
Don't fight in front of it. They don't know how to spin it around, so just fight behind it.
Chaos is coming in behind us.
Alright, back to base. Focus, crawling, chaos only, right now.
Suction on crawling.
Fucking deer elephant alive. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Flamer. I say again, they have a lot of guardians. You gotta grab. Use your fucking life for that grab. Let's get our rock back. Stay high. Do not go down.
Not too cautious.
Yep, we're gonna swing around on them right now.
Cautious.
Oh, it's a shy drumming. Fuck!
I'm doing an ammo run. Hold on.
Elephant's back.
Any surviving flamers, watch it, folks, that elephant.
Watch it, dude.
Well, shit. Alright, don't push north past. They're on the rock. Let him be. Get crawling people in the back here. Good push. Wrap around back home. These flamers are heroes right now. Traps.
This is actually a nice base.
Chaos is back.
Focus, going Chaos. Focus them. One guild at a time. Good fucking blender. Get our rock back. Shit. Don't go down there, don't chase.
I'm coming back with ammo, don't be afraid to use your ammo, please.
These things live that long. Alright, more CC coming up through the choke. Do not go down there and beat him up high. We're gonna push that Tsuki real quick. Focus the thing quick, wipe him, come back. Alright, back to base. Don't chase him, they're not a real threat.
I wasn't kidding about those guardians, holy shit.
GX is just cannoning. What the fuck?
Crawling coming in.
Alright, pay attention guys, I'm ping, crawling, same side as always. Hold fast. They're wrapping around. Gateside.
Don't be afraid to use the ammo. Yep, like 100. Like 7, no, sorry, something.
They climbed up on the fucking slab. Oh.
Not our slab. Ouch. Get our slab back. Push him ping. Get out there.
Let's go. Kill them.
Alright, where the Huacha used to be, that's where we're gonna be making our hold once our flamers go down. Or on the slab, we'll see.
Our top flamers gonna go down, they're focusing it really hard.
Joey, they're all gonna go down.
Already gutted.
Alright, we gotta hold by the gate.
I've got some love for Norpass if you want to pop him. I've got ult, Dainsuck.
Yeah, alright, ready? Pile up, I'm ping, gonna push Norpass. 3, 2, 1, get in there. Norpass only, nobody else.
Elephant.
One gill at a time. Avoid the elephant, it does not know how to turn around. Just charge them. Alright, don't cross the road, come back. We got gold reserve coming in. Turn around, hit gold reserve from the back. They are a squishy baby, just wipe them. Good shit. Back to base. Get our slab back. Back in the gate.
Norpass charging too.
We're gonna play the left, it'll be good. Alright, we're gonna make our stand on the slab behind the gate. Don't push north pass. Defend at home. Defend at home.
Crawling.
Chaos behind. Focus, go on chaos first. Alright, pile up on ping. Slab or this rock, pick one, whatever you like more. Back up to ping a bit. Gonna chill out over here. I want to push, let's push north pass, guys. Ungroup, ready? See Pink, get in there. We got friendlies in there already. Dive, dive, dive. You got a V going first. Avoid that elephant. All right, come back to our slab. Defend the slab! Oh shit, what happened to the gate?
We a stick.
Oh no, not the gate! Alright, we got a barricade, I think we're fine.
I'm getting piled on my
board. We're not a stick yet, guys. We have a barricade. File up in the back here so they have to fight each other to get to us. This is our last bastion, this little wall right here. Little rock, little wall, whatever you want to call it. Got any remaining traps, set them down. Alright, crawling cast first, incoming.
Crawling has a new elephant coming into base.
Oh my god, that was a fucking hammer ultimate, yikes. Alright, if you got 20 seconds or less, spawn with me starting now. 15. 10. 5. We're gonna spawn in 5. Push north pass off our base. 2, 1, spawn, run at them. Do not cross the road though. Keep chasing, keep chasing. Don't cross the road. Oh god, the elephant turned around, group. All right, come back home. Gold reserve next. Gold reserve right now. Die. Good wipes. Come to ping. We're gonna hole up in this little mausoleum thing over here. Any survivors, come to me. We're gonna push Natsuki next. Fuck our base.
You going for kill?
Push this rock, push this rock. Oh no, these cocksuckers dead.
We should just CTG on someone's base.
Yeah, that's gonna go well. Oh, speaking of which, kill buffs going out, don't die. Alright, pile up on ping, we're going back in. Fucking wipe. Back to our base. Back to our little rocket reel. Take it back. They're running. Do not chase. Get our slab back. To the windows, to the slab.
Don't trap the slab up, guys. I love this thing.
All right, CC coming back in. Fight him in this choke.
Never mind.
All right, back to our rock. This is where we hold on this bank. Pull back a bit, pull back. Come to me. Ignore the elephant, just ignore it. Can't do shit to it, can't do shit to us. Push crawling on ping. Oh no, I got guardian grab, help. Alright, survivors, group up on the slab. We're gonna push Norpass in with the spawn in 10 seconds. No, Norpass is backing up. Never mind. Just group up on the slab.
We're still getting speared by that elephant on the slab.
If you're alive, push on Norpass.
I need to return my gear.
Alright, we're gonna go further this way. If you're alive, run to the pink.
I thought you said push Norpass.
Pull back, pull back, pull back.
Oh well.
Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. Fuck! Oh, I pull off the goddamn clip. Good luck, guys. Coming back up. Good wipes. Right around here. Very nice. Alright, walk together with things. We're gonna go wipe some fucking guild. Push Golden Reserve right here. Push these motherfuckers. Turn around. Norpass is behind them. We're gonna push them too. I'm ping. Everybody, everybody. I'm ping. Don't fight that elephant. Oh, Jai, save me.
Like, where the hell is everyone?
Save the stick! I think we got him right where we want him, guys. We got this. Good hold. All right, just go bananas on the stick, I guess. What are we at, like 10%, 5%? Do your best. Push these Natsuki guys, fuck them. Back to stick. Oh, I had the Zerker, damn it. Alright, good fights. Bruh, what the fuck these guys?
Alright, so what? Don't ally with Norpass next time, Zergum?
Yes, holy shit.
That was a yikes.
Yanks, you better give him shit for that. Whoa.
Like, big ass shit. A 4v1.
I can understand why Natsusuki and Golden Reserve would go against us. Mainly because the other guild were attacking us too. It's like, they figure, it's like, what the heck, why not? They're not going to be able to do much against their defense.
So did Norpass and Crawling have a pre-planned 1v1? That's the only reason I could see it being like an okay thing.
Well, according to Ganks, Norpass and us were in a alliance already.
Yeah, it was
somebody got their dick sucked, I guess. I don't know. Whatever, good fights.
No, this is what happened. At 8:35, he messaged me, Norpass leader, and said, "You guys on Coastal?" I said, "Yeah." He said, "Crawling is on the node. We should all team up on them." I said, "Okay, we are down." He said, "Okay." I said, "Any idea who else is on the node?" He said, "Who's on the node?" I said, "All right, cool." At 9:00, he said, "Hey, just so you know, we decided to cease fire with Crawling instead."
9 is when the fucking war starts. This fucking cut.
9:00. I posted it in off search. Yeah.
But take a screenshot of that and put that in a freaking team.
That son of a bitch. Okay. Alright, it's all good, it's all good. We'll have another war tomorrow.
Yes.
Playing more fights to win. This was just kind of super shitty. Wow.
Good job, boys.
Dude, I wouldn't even think Krong would ally with anybody. What the fuck are they afraid of?
Well, why I thought he was messaging us because they told him, you know what I mean? They told them, okay, just Zerg us, because they said that they do that. So I was assuming that's what happened. That's why I was like, that was weird that they messaged me and said, "Oh, you all."
It doesn't look like Crawling brought the numbers today too. That's why they probably allied with Crawling. Crawling had like 30 people from what I saw.
Bro, 30 guardians. So you need
guardians and suck wizards sitting on our fucking balls.
Yeah, this sucks. 4v1.
Hey, were you heroes?
No, I couldn't sign
up. Oh, that's why we lost. Thanks, man.
I was here 20 minutes early, and I fucking couldn't sign up. Filled up.
Yeah, we actually got full. It was bad.
Like Sarah BF or Sarah 3, hold up. We're confusing over here.
Oh,
where's the RBF at? Yeah,
I'm on Sir 3.
You're pretty good, hold though.
Good job, boys. Just sucks it was a 4v1.
Yeah, there was something going on. I just want to know what the politics were behind it. I'm not necessarily mad. I mean, it was fun either way. It was just, you know, what throws it off is Norpass saying they're allies, and then, like, as the war started, they're saying they're not our allies. And then everybody else was in on it, too.
Remember,
take it as a compliment.
There's this stigma that us and Crawling always ally, and we want to disprove that.